Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Kay and I'm the owner of Cynthia Ann Boutique, and you're watching Life with Cynthia Ann Boutique. And today we are going to be making a quick t-shirt stand. I got my little helper here who's having a yogurt. Say hi, Debbie.
Hi.
Okay, so the things that you're gonna need for this t-shirt stand is a crate. I don't know what this is called. I'm going to try and take a guess here. I don't know what this is called, but you're going to need this. I'll put everything in the description box below, but you're going to need this. This. Which is this. This is a half an inch.
You got to need this big thing.
It's a crate. And you're going to need a half inch connector for PVC pipe. And you're going to need this connector. Also, a adapter, actually, I'm sorry, it's called. It's a half-inch adapter to go inside of here. You're going to need a 2-foot PVC pipe. And you're also going to need another 2-foot PVC pipe cut into 8-inch sides. And you're going to need these Phillip head wood screws, and this is 12 by 3/4 inch, and you're gonna need a drill. All right, let's get drilling. More for Debbie. All right guys, I don't know. So I have this thing
she's
here.
A little
I don't know what
it's
she called.
Is on the ladder.
And it's gonna go right in the middle here. Got my nail, screw, whatever. My drill. Notched. Put it inside. So it's all screwed in. I messed up on 2 of the screws, but who cares? You're not going to see it anyway. The next, you want to take this adapter, twist it in. Now you want to take your PVC pipe, stick it in. Take your connector, 3-piece connector, 1/2 inch, stick that in. Take your 2-inch sides. Voila. Voila. tight. All right, now I'm gonna get a t-shirt and show you guys how it works. All right, so here's our t-shirt. Very simple.
Cause she likes simple stuff.
Ta-da! And here is your perfect t-shirt stand for when you go to craft shows, pop-up shops.
What is this for?
It's a t-shirt stand. So you put the shirt that it is, and then you fold them and put the ones on the bottom. You can also use this to take pictures for your business. You don't know how to hang up the shirt and you don't want to model the shirt. What I'm gonna do is spray paint my pipes. Watch out, Debbie. Spray paint my things just to make it look easier. So this is a reason why I want to spray paint it too. I can show you guys this. Let's say if you have like a little kid's.
Dress.
I know. Say if you have like a little kid's outfit or shirt, whatever you want to put it on. You don't want this to look tacky.
And this is the cute dress. This is cute.
So anyway, you see how it has like all the words and all that tacky stuff on it. So you can just spray paint it to make it look nice.
And it's beautiful.
It's cute. One thing I wanted to try, since there was an extra piece. And with the three-piece 8-inch PVC pipe, you can make
a lower one
for kids' shirts.
So you can make a lower one with the extra piece.
Mm-hmm.
Because the extra piece is smaller than the other
piece. You can make this a little bit taller. You don't have to do the 8-inch. You can probably make this 10 or 12 inches, maybe to give a little bit more length, but you can also use that too. I think it looks fine. So you get two t-shirt stands for the price of one, kind of.
Okay, I'm gonna go swimming.
So that's it. Super simple. All of these materials costed $19.94. Minus the crate. I think the crate is what's gonna cost the most. I think these crates are like 20 to 30 bucks. So it depends where you go to buy them. But super cute, super simple, and you're welcome. Just kidding.
We'll be back.
So thank you for watching this super quick video. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comment box. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more videos like this one. All right, so
and some of my videos that go to her videos.
Yeah, so until next time, be safe, be well.
Bye.
Bye.
Peace out.
Peace out.